You know, this whole situation leaves many unanswered questions.
Many questions like, could the mom face charges for leaving the 7-year-old home alone? And has this family had any issues before last night? We have team coverage tonight for you. Patty Moon is searching for answers to those questions. And Patty, what are you learning?
Jessica and Paul, there is no law or policy in place that says that a child has to be a certain age to be left home alone. It's basically up to a parent to decide what is right for their child. There are recommended guidelines, however, from the Department of Human Services, and one of them says, quote, infants and children under 6 years of age should never be left alone without adult supervision. We asked police whether charges could be filed against the 7-year-old boy's mother. Here's what police had to say.
When this investigation is wrapped up, we will present the entire case in its complete entirety, to the DA's office. Ultimately, it will be their decision as to what charges, if any, will ever be filed in this case.
Now, I asked the Department of Human Services whether they have investigated this family in the past. They say they cannot give that information out unless formal charges are filed. Now, we do want to let you know there is a DHS hotline. If you suspect that a child is being left home alone, neglected, or abused, make sure to call the hotline. You can do so 24 hours a day and remain anonymous. Reporting live, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Okay, we'll be following the latest on that story. Patty.